That has to be like 500 calories of almond butter right there. Last but not least, I'm gonna cover every inch of this from reliving last night with some real maple syrup. This is even having me looking for an EpiPen right now. Like, this thing is slathered in almond butter. There's like a moat of maple syrup around here. Oh my god, I'm just excited. This is a... wow, what a treat. My knife is about to be lost. It's just tasty.